Today, Des Moines is one of dozens of cities across the U.S. holding a rally against recent abortion laws.
And KCCI's Tommy Clark joins us live at the State House now. And Tommy, these protesters are calling for a stop to the bans.
Yeah, good morning, guys. So protesters will gather at noon today here at the State House to call what they say is an unconstitutional attempt to restrict abortion rights in the United States. They're calling for a stop to that. Now, this all comes after 8 states across the country so far this year have passed laws limiting abortion rights. The most recent was Alabama and then Missouri last week. 5 other states have passed the so-called heartbeat bills that ban abortion after 6 to 8 weeks of pregnancy. A lot of the effort behind these bans is to get the Supreme Court to overturn Roe v. Wade, which gives women the right to choose to terminate a pregnancy under the 14th Amendment. The president was recently asked about Alabama's ruling.
I put out my position on abortion. You've known it for a long time, but I put it out the other day. You have it. I feel strongly about it. And all of that is working its way through court, along with the fact that the Democrats are talking about third term. And they're really talking about beyond third term, and that's a terrible thing.
The president recently tweeted his stance mentioned there, saying, quote, I'm strongly pro-life with the 3 exceptions, rape, incest, and protecting the life of the mother. The Alabama ruling does not include those protections. We'll have more details in your next half hour. For now, live at State House, I'm Tommy Clark, KCCI News, Iowa's News Leader.